Welcome to Inside Time. Eric, thanks for stopping by. We're going to talk about wheat today. We're going to update the wheat report again, and we're going to talk about it in terms of not only evolution of the trade and the primary trend, but we're going to introduce the idea of what we talked about in corn, just